What's up, guys? We're back with another Power League video. Today we're playing on the mini. We're L2 headed to Masters. If you enjoy, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, let's hop into some games. Okay, hopping into the first game, we got Ring of Fire here. Looks like we have second pick, so let's see what we can ban here. I think that this map is really good for Crow, so let's just go ahead and ban Crow here. But I also think B is a really good pick as well, and if they ban B, they could also first pick Poco. Okay, our teammate banned Poco, which is really good. And yeah, let's just go ahead and ban the Crow. Let's see what their bans are like here. Ban Sam. Sam is also a really good ban. They first pick Lou, which is really good. I don't want him to go the Grom. Okay, well, looks like we're playing with a Grom here. It looks like our teammate wants us to go Meg, so I guess I could take Meg for him. I don't know if that's the best pick though. Grom first pick or second pick kind of screws up our whole comp. You don't want to really pick throwers on this map, and if you do pick a thrower, it's probably going to be a last pick Sprout, if anything. So they go Carl. Oh, this is not looking like a very good draft. He wants to go Griff. I don't know if Griff is the right move. Let's see what they last pick here. They're going the I don't know what to play or what to suggest him so that I could play, because I'm definitely swapping the Meg here. Okay, he goes Buzz. Maybe Colette? Okay, well, looks like we're gonna be stuck with the Griff pick here. Okay, let's hop into the first game and let's see how we do with this Grom. Okay, hopping into the first game here, it looks like we want our Grom to go to the right side because he at least will have that wall to deal with whoever's on his lane. I'm gonna go left here. It looks like the Buzz is pushing up. I want to keep the Buzz back. I don't want him to get into our grass because that's going to be really bad. It looks like Carl already pushed into our lane. I'm going to try to push back the Lou here, but the Buzz is now pushing up. Our Meg has super though, so might be able to get some control. I'm going to break this wall here and see if we can get Buzz out. He does have super. I have to be kind of careful, and he does hook me. Okay, well, I'm going down here. Looks like our Grom is missing. Let's see if we can kill him. Okay, at least he got the Buzz. It's not looking horrible. We have a little bit of control here. The Carl goes in and just wipes. Nope, we're good. Okay. I don't really agree with this Grom super here because now I can't really move up the map into their grass. They kind of just know where I am. See if I can juke out this Carl here. I'm in their base, which is really good, but it looks like my team is not doing too hot. The Carl's pushing into them, but there's also not much we could do because, you know, it's a Grom versus a Carl. Carl definitely wins that. Try super him out. I'm pushing, and okay. Yeah, there's pretty much nothing I could do against this. The Grom needs to hit more shots here. And yeah, I mean, Grom on Ring of Fire is just a really bad pick in general. And I'm not too sure what we could do here. I'm going to try and move up the map, though. Let's see if I can do something. I want to try to push him out of the zone. It's not looking too good. He gets hooked. We are able to get the Buzz down, though. That's not too bad. Our Meg can't really stay in his super. So I don't know what to do, to be honest. We do get the Lou down. The Buzz just has so much HP and we get hooked. Okay. This is not looking too good. I think we might concede this game here. The Grom needs to either hit a ton of shots or, you know, maybe just don't go Grom for a second. But it's okay. Let's get into the next game. Hopefully we can make a comeback here. Okay, getting into game two. I'm not very happy with the Grom. Let's give him a shot to encourage him here. I'm gonna go to the right side this time. Hopefully the Buzz just doesn't hook onto the Grom. I just wanna move up the right lane though. Try to apply pressure from behind. Hopefully, it looks like they got rid of the Buzz, which is a really good start. We are pinching really well here. Our Meg does have super, so we're in a really good spot right now, actually. We're all up. The Buzz is trying to go in. The Meg does swipe, but he is gonna lose his mech soon. So we're actually not in a horrible spot. I don't wanna break this wall though, just in case Grom wants to move up the map here. But Buzz is charging super off of us. I just want to keep the pressure up. I don't want to die here. Just want to try push them away if I can. I do have super. Buzz misses his super, which is really good for us. And okay, well, I get pinched out and I go down. It looks like Grom is just playing mid for some reason, which is not ideal because he's a thrower and can't really do too much in the mid. He needs his walls, but looks like Lu's chaining a ton of supers. There's not too much I could do right here. We're down like 30% right now. We're gonna try to kill the Carl here. I think I could get him. Yep, yeah, okay. Cool. We're pushing up the map. I need to juke a little better, but we do have a little bit of positioning here. Hopefully we can pinch out this Lu. He does get a nice super, and the Meg does get stunned. I think she goes down here as well. I did see she has super though, so we might have a chance, and Buzz just hooked me in. There's not too much I could do, and he gets the Grom as well. Wow, that is very unlucky. This is definitely the Grom's fault. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure this game is over. Let's just see what we can do though, just in case. We do get two kills here, so there's a chance we can come back. We do have control now. They only need 10% though, and they do have Carl and Buzz, so it's not looking the best, but see, he hits the Grom super. We are able to kill the Buzz, but the Meg dies, and we concede this game. Wow. That was very unfortunate, but it happened. It's okay. We faced Lightning. Really good player. But I think we might have lost. Yeah, we lost L2. Let's hop into another game and try to get it back here. Okay, getting into the next game. It looks like we have another hot zone game. Open zone, which is pretty good. We do have first pick here. Let's see. Crow's a really good first pick here. B is... Okay, well, he's not going Crow, that's for sure. We could also go B first pick. Okay, that's not happening. Honestly, I don't know what to ban. I think I'm just going to go ban Amber here. Yeah, let's just do that. I'm not too sure what to ban. Random ban here. Let's just go for that. They do ban... B, so Poco is open to take. Yeah, he has the right idea, because B and Crow are probably the best counters to Poco, so Poco first pick, definitely the best option, since they're both banned out here. This guy looks like, I don't know what to pick exactly. I kind of want him to go the Meg. Meg is a solid pick. He wants me to go the Lu. We're kind of drafting before they even make a pick, which is not the smartest idea, but Lu would be the best counter to Poco. So they do pick the Griff though. I don't know if Griff is that good, to be honest. He doesn't do as much damage as people think. They do pick the Meg. I think I'm just gonna go the Lu here. I feel like that's our best pick. I want him to go Janet though. I feel like Janet would be pretty decent into this comp. Even though they do have a Meg, I feel like we could just outskill the Meg here. Let's just ego the Lu. He wants to go Sam. I don't really think the Sam is the best pick here. I kind of want him to go Janet instead, but I'll let him make his own decision here. Let him figure it out. Looks like he will go Janet. Okay, well, yeah, that's fine. I'm not too sure what they picked last here. Not too much does well into our comp. Maybe some sort of aggro would be the best pick here. But, oh wow, okay. So he goes Grom here. That's a horrible pick. The map is way too open, thus the name Open Zone. I'm not too sure what's with these people going Grom in Hot Zone, especially the open maps. Maybe Dueling Beetle would work better, but yeah, let's hop into the game here. Okay, hopping into this game, we do want our Poco to play mid here. I'm gonna go to the right lane, and Poco does not want to play. That's always a great start. Okay, I'm gonna go mid instead, juke out some Grom shots. It looks like our Poco's back, but we do want to have mid control. Our Janet is doing pretty good, keeping the Meg back. I am juking out the Grom pretty well here. Can't really hit a shot. We do have really good control. I'm gonna chuck my Lu super up the right lane so that they can't push up. Also use a gadget here. Hopefully I can freeze them. I do freeze one, but I am not able to get the kill. I'm one shot to my super, so I'm in a really good spot, up 30% to zero. It's always good news. The Grom pick, as you can see, horrible pick, doing absolutely nothing. We do freeze the Grom, or the Griff here. We do get another super, so we got two on the ground here. He does miss another Grom super. Maybe it's our Grom from last game, to be honest. But we do have really good control. We are playing really well, actually. Juking around, bunch of shots, staying up. Hopefully we can get another Lu super here. They are starting to push back, so I do want to put another Lu super on the zone so that they can't really get too much control here. Our Janet is also playing very well. We're overall doing really good. I do miss a shot on the Griff, and I do go down. Just really unfortunate, but our Poco is still up. Hopefully he uses his heal and stays up a little longer. But yeah, it looks like, okay. Well, it's not too bad. I do have another Lu super. think I want to pinch out this Meg here. The Meg is low. Heal up a little bit before we go in. We still have a really big lead, so we don't really need to worry too much about this. Another, we do have mid control again. So we're in a really good spot. I do go down though. Can't juke out any shots, but our team is also up still. Our Janet is still up. He does get the kill on the Grom. And it's just the Meg in here. Hopefully I could sneak up this bush, get my super. I do get my super here. I think I want to try Gadget here as well, but actually we're not. Okay, I do go down, but we are going to win this game here pretty easily. Like I said, Grom is a horrible pick on this map. It's like, the map is just way too open. If it was like Dueling Beetles, maybe it'll be better. But yeah, let's hop into game two. Hopefully we'll have the same success. Okay, getting into game two. Hopefully our Poke moves at the start so we can go to the lane. It looks like he is. So we are in good shape here. Let Poco go to the mid, control it. I'm going to try to get my loose super here. Going down the right lane. I don't know why the Griff is breaking the wall for the Grom, because that's pretty much the only thing that he could use to maintain a little control. So automatically, they're just pretty much throwing the game here. I'm almost to a loose super, which is really good. Hopefully block off the right lane so they can't push up. Just try to stay in the zone here. Keep control. I do get my loose super. I'm going to chuck it up here. I do get the kill on the Griff as well. The Meg does have super, so we have to be a little bit careful about that. But they can't really push up the lane. We're just 3v1ing the Meg here, so he can't really do too much. It looks like we have a 50-0% lead, so this game is pretty much over. Oh, okay. Well, they kind of gave up already. So, makes sense. They had a horrible draft. Whoever the Grom was played absolutely horribly. Hopefully it's the Grom from last game, because he costed me some elo. But that should be a pretty easy game. Hopefully we get our L2 back from this one. But yeah, really good drafting, really good gameplay overall, very clean game, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's see who we played. It was the, okay, it wasn't the Grom from last game, but he played pretty badly. But yeah, let's see. Okay, nice, we got our L2 back. I'm gonna keep pushing. Hopefully we can get L3 before the season ends and Road to Masters continues. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.